plan E, let's miss a plan B. He was always plotting.
Never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
If God gave me breath for 21 years, I see myself change the world. Because my thought patterns.
Do like Tupac, man.
Opposite
of us. Hey, look.
Tupac,
jump in and keep my head up. Even though you fed up, do not let up and don't give up. God told me to go and see streets.
We are living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think that they just got some criminal ass black kids with guns. It is not like that. We live in hell.
God told me to go and see the streets. I stepped outside, all eyes on my enemies. Yeah, yeah, my niggas about to go down. Me against the real, I'ma smoke a pound. And they ain't nothing, get nobody to tell me.
It was like I watched all these kids dying. The world just bumped out, man. It's not like it was way before when, you know, as we remember it. I want to be here forever. When I'm gone, I want my name to be here. So to do that, I got to do more than just the average man would do. I got to set a mark that can't nobody touch. And when I set that mark, I'm going to make it.
Father, forgive us for living while all my woman stuck in prison. Barely breathing, believing that the world is a prison. It's like a ghetto we can never leave. A broken rose giving room through the cracks of the concrete.
Remember that right here, I could have been doing something with a lot of
cars. Off in your body, the blows like a 12-gauge shot.
That's very difficult.
When niggas come against me, I'ma knock that punk ass out.
If he didn't have anybody to fight, he'll find somebody.
All eyes on my enemies. Please, just let me go. I'm just trying to grow. Tell me I'm death row.